Dear Dad, sorry I haven't written in a while, but I'm back in action again. It's been nearly 8 months since the Japs hit us at Pearl, and we've been running ragged ever since. They gave me a 30-day furlough after the attack, and followed that with 90 days of special training. I've joined the 2nd Raider Battalion, led by a man named Carlson. These guys are considered the elite, so I'm excited to be among them. A lot of the boys are saying, now that we won at Midway, it's time to turn the tables and start taking the fight to them. I guess that's what we're doing now. We're raiding a small island that the Japs are hunkered down on, in hopes of creating a diversion for a much larger attack that I can't tell you about right now. The Major says most of us will end up there soon enough anyhow, but I'm trying to stay focused on the task at hand. Maybe the best part about me joining the Raiders is I'm with my buddies from boot camp again. They weren't at Pearl, but they've been through their own hell at places like Bataan and the East Indies. Don't know how much of that news has made its way home. Anyway, you'd love these guys, Dad. Frank Minoso's from Jersey is about the size of a truck. He's always clamoring on about his way with the ladies, but if there's such a thing as a natural leader, it's him. Jimmy Sullivan's a corpsman from Illinois who dropped out of med school to join the Navy. I get the feeling he comes from money, but none of that matters where we are. And then, there's Willie Gaines. Willie is a 5-foot country boy from North Carolina who can't weigh but a 110 soaking wet, but he is an ace with a rifle. They're all solid guys. I'll write again soon. My love to everyone back home. Tom.
Nice weather for a boat ride, huh, guys? Listen, Boot, this is your first action, so the most important thing you need to remember is to keep quiet and listen.
What the hell did we bring a rookie for anyway?
What did I just say? The Sarge will brief us on the beach. Now keep your eyes on the shore and your trap shut. You okay up there, Tommy? It's good to see you again. Double time! Let's move!
Okay, men. The Japs have an anthill located in a nearby village that we've got to take out. We have a recon bird flying over soon to gauge resistance. I want light and noise discipline. Hand signals only. Minoso, take Baker team. I'm with Abel. Rendezvous at Checkpoint Whiskey. Questions?
No, sir.
Good. Now remember, we're here to cause as much damage as we can and then get the hell out of Dodge. Now get moving. Charlie Squad, hide the rafts and secure the beachhead.
Okay, I want a loose column formation. I'll take point. Willie, you watch our six. Stay in formation, guys, and watch for my hand signals. Let's go.
Sarge, what did the captain mean when he said we're looking for an anthill?
It means radio antennas, a comm center. Now stay quiet.
Down.
Japs in the bush! Take them out!
We're coming, Tom! Wait up!
Enemy spotted!
Hey, good shot!
Shorty on your door!
Square out!
Suppressing fire!
We're with you, Tommy!
Marines, rally up!
Go, go, go!
Move up! Yes!
Up ahead!
Give me cover! Cover fire!
Okay, cover fire! We got your back, Tommy!
Over here!
I'm going. Let's go! Let's go!
Right there!
I hit one!
Open fire!
Crack! All right, Conlin!
I'm moving up!
Cover me!
Move up!
Sorry, Sarge. He shot himself in the foot? And you think you'll get a Purple Heart for that? I swear, you rookies are all the same.
That's enough, Doyle!
What gives, Rook?
Sniper! Take cover!
Open fire!
Watch the trees!
I see him up there, Tom!
Suppressing fire! Here
they come, y'all!
Here they come!
moving up!
Watch out! They're coming!
There's one!
Covering fire!
Covering fire!
Cover fire!
They're running scared, boys!
They're retreating!
Move up!
Watch your ammo!
Watch out! I'm moving up!
Move up, boys!
Come on! Let's go!
Don't punch up!
Rally up! Watch the outside!
Take it to him!
Let's go, boys! Heads up! Tommy lit the candle!
I see him up there! Suppressing fire!
Covering fire!
Let me see.
Let's go!
Keep moving!
Nice shot, Tommy!
Okay, let's go.
Heads up! Enemy squad!
They're falling back!
Rook, what are they saying?
They said there's a truck coming. They're gonna move that gun.
I guess that answers why he came along. So what do you think, Frank?
Let's take it out. Tommy, you and Jimmy go left and take position behind those crates.
Retreating!
Charging!
Chalk up another!
Conlin, smoke another one!
They're charging! Buddy, look out! They're charging! Rigo, Pondo!
Toss a grenade, Rook!
Tom, I only got three more. That should do it. Easy now. Let me see. Let me see.
It's gonna blow!
All right, let's move!
Okay, let's have a look.
Spread out, boys!
Careful, everyone. We're not out of the woods yet.
Okay, Able team's ready. We'll go on my mark. This trench is just beyond the waterline, so use grenades to root them up, but keep moving. Do not stop in the water, or you're dead. go, boys. Throw a grenade, Jim!
See him?
Opening fire!
Let's go!
See him!
Hit him, boys!
Chalk up another!
Good one!
Let's go!
Come on, y'all! Give me cover! Marines, covering fire!
Anyone see him? Gather up!
Hit that crate!
Spread out! Run up!
There's one!
There's a Jap!
Lost another one!
Nice job, kid!
There's a Jap! Give me cover!
Cover fire!
Suppressing fire!
Taking fire!
I'm reloading!
Cover my reload!
Rally!
They're retreating! Let's get them!
They're retreating! Move up!
Behind that crate!
Here they come!
Here they come, y'all!
Check that crate!
Covering fire!
We're right behind you, Tom!
Let's have a look.
Cover me!
Move on! Come on, yo! Watch out! Jap squad!
Hit him, boys!
Let's go!
I'm moving up! We're coming, Tom! Wait up!
Tommy, we're coming!
Let's go!
Squad, advance!
Gather up! Jap!
We got Japs!
I see one!
Rally!
Bring it up, boys!
Conlin! Heads up! They're moving in! Watch out! Here they come!
Okay, good to go.
Y'all okay, Tom?
Grab a knee and catch your breath. We're heading out in five. Great work, men. We're halfway home, men. Baker Squad, your objective is to destroy the island's fuel supply. I'm gonna take Abel and scout out our extraction point. We should have gotten that tower down quicker. Now let's just hope that we got those Jap flyboys before they could spot us.